Hello YouTube family. Today I'm going to show you World Cricket Championship 3, the beta version 0.5.1. We just updated lastly. They fix many things in this update. I believe people will like it for sure. It has a carrier mode, which is if you want to buy it, then unlock permanently, then you have to pay 249 rupees, or you can buy it with 499 the coins which they provide within the game. These coins you can collect them from daily missions. Like here, let me tell you, these are the missions of the day. So as you can see here, you can earn about 40 coins. That's 4 from direct from completing the missions, and 4 into 2 means 8 when you watch their video, like ad or something. Then here is my overall win. I'm not that good at this game. It's 49% win percentage. I know. Right now I am their log brackets shuffle after I think 2 or 3 days. 3 days I think. I'm in the beginners league, so it's season 1, and season 1 still has I think 62 days left more. See, I completed these 2 levels and now I'm in the beginners. After this there's amateur, debutant, competent, challenger, rising star, contender, seasoned, trailblazer, undisputed, master, game changer, legendary, mythical, godly. These are some very rare titles. I think only 10 or 20 people will reach here. They are also gonna start women's cricket in few days. Here you can play with online rivals, local rivals, means you have to start your hotspot and then your friend has to turn on the Wi-Fi so you can play with each other. See here, create or join, option of create or join. This option is available just now. It was not available before. Here you can see all the news regarding this. You can play live. If you have the Amazon Prime membership, then I prefer you must log in this so that you can collect all these rewards. These are very good rewards and it's really worth. So that's it for today. Thank you.